When I first met many, many moons ago, he had a 1956 contract. Ha ha ha.